I started to say, what if I could pull this off? When I first walked into the Navy SEAL recruiter's office, he looked at me and said, there's only been 35 African Americans in 70 years make it through. You know what I said to myself? What if I could be the 36th?
But you can guarantee one fucking thing. David Goggins got the fuck after it. He got the fuck after it.